Our other big story, an Albuquerque man beaten to death at his apartment complex. It happened early this morning near Comanche in Lafayette Northeast. That's where Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold is live for us tonight.
Royal Police say a neighbor at this apartment complex actually found the victim clinging to life right outside his doorstep. That victim was rushed to the hospital where he died this morning, and right now police are desperate to find the suspect. Police swarmed the Rock Creek Apartments on Comanche and Lafayette in Northeast Albuquerque early Saturday morning.
I didn't hear no gunshots, no crazy, like, craziness.
Marlon Platero was startled when he woke up to investigators questioning him.
I got a knock on the door.
They responded after one of the residents found an unconscious man bleeding on his doorstep around 2 a.m. Police tell us the victim, who lived at this complex, died from severe head injuries. They don't know exactly what led to this beating, but say neighbors heard yelling earlier in the night.
I've lived here 8.5 years. There's been domestic violence, fights and stuff, not murder.
This murder has a lot of people here on high alert, particularly those who live alone.
My husband died 2 weeks ago, and I had to move into a studio, and now I'm deaf.
Especially since the suspect hasn't been caught.
I'm concerned and I'm worried.
Deborah Hunt says her daughter won't be staying here for long as a result.
She's going to be moving out because I don't want her, you know, living somewhere where there's people just dying.
Tenants tell us they'll fear for their safety until they get some answers.
Not just mine, my family's, you know, it's crazy.
Right now, police are not releasing the victim's name. They will only tell us he was Hispanic and in his 20s. Reporting live, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
And if you have any information on this deadly beating, call 242 COPS.